Chicago's number one news. Good evening, I'm Ron Majors. Tonight our broadcast begins with rumblings from Chicago's South Side. This story pops up every few years, and it hasn't changed in 50 years. 50 years, remember?
As 1958 began, America sent aloft its first Earth satellite, the Explorer, drawing abreast of Soviet science with three more successful launchings during the year. Then in December, an Atlas ballistic missile guided itself into orbit to become by far the biggest artificial moon. Even more impressive, it carried a tape recording broadcasting to the world the president's message of peace.
Man was pushing back frontiers on Earth as well. The atomic submarine Nautilus cruised under the Arctic ice and the North Pole itself. An historic underwater voyage from Hawaii to England. Her sister sub, the Skate, also cruised under the pole, while the nuclear Seawolf set a 60-day underwater endurance record. But Commander Anderson and his men of the Nautilus took first honors for pioneering what may be a key trade lane of the future, demonstrating the awesome power of the nuclear submarine and dramatically directing attention to the strategic Northlands. Fittingly, in that same year, 1958, Alaska finally won its long-sought staple. Alaskans celebrated with an enthusiasm recalling sourdough days. A new state, twice as large as Texas, joined the Union. And a bright new star was added to the 48th. Vice President and Mrs. Nixon toured South America and encountered rabid anti-Americanism, touched off by political ferment and economic troubles. Caracas mobs attacked Mr. Nixon in his car in a shocking climax to his tour. Earlier, communist-led mobs in Peru had stoned the vice president.
That was international and national news. What about something a little closer to home, say, Chicago's own South Side?
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for labor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's the neighborly day in this empty wood, a neighborly day for beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you, so let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please, won't you be my neighbor? Beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for labor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's the neighborly day in this empty wood, the neighborly day for beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you, so let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please, won't you be my neighbor? Thank you. It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for labor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, could you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please, won't you be my neighbor?
Those were some great memories. And speaking of memories,
dream. Charms whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream, 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 dream. When I feel blue in the night and I need you to hold me tight, whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream. I can make you mine, taste your lips of wine anytime, night or day. Only trouble is, gee whiz, I'm dreaming my life away. I need you so that I could die. I love you so, and that is why. Taste your lips of wine anytime, night or day. Only trouble is, gee whiz, I'm dreaming my life away. I need you so that I could die. I love you so, and that is why.
Well, that's it. We hope you enjoyed the look back. Now let's look forward, say 10 years from now. From all of us at Channel 7, have a great reunion.